Ah!
Malay nyo, brick lang ang laman. Oh.
Hey everyone, Carlo here. Welcome to the vlog. This is the channel where we talk about sneakers, life, and tech. And for today's episode, we're actually going to do a mystery box. So I bought an expensive Lazada mystery box. This is a 20,000 peso Lazada mystery box. This one that you see over here. By the way, yes, my desk looks crazy. Looks like a mad scientist lab over here. But yeah, we'll be unboxing it. We'll check it out and we will find out kung scam ba siya o hindi. Let's go. Okay, correction. This box pala is 10,000 pesos. So that's roughly $200. I thought it was 20,000, but apparently it was on discount kuno. So this is a 10,000 peso Lazada mystery box. Now, the promise was there is a 100% chance na merong iPhone sa loob ng box na to. So we will be unboxing the items one by one and take a look at what's inside. So una-una sa lahat, let's grab the biggest item, which is this. What is this? On. Ah!
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
So it's a Bluetooth speaker that looks like your typical boombox that also has an LED light up front.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
The Bluetooth is trying to pair. Pagkatapos nun, meron siyang USB, audio cable, and a mic output. So let's try it now. I just realized that if I try playing some music here that the video might get copyright strike. So, wag na lang. But yeah, this is the first item. We have Bluetooth speakers na mukhang boombox. And this one is very lightweight. So I'm not too confident about the sound quality of this one. Okay, let's keep going. The next gadget is your typical... it's a generic GorillaPod, a mini GorillaPod. This is so small. This one comes with the GorillaPod, I guess. So it's one of those things that you connect to your phone, set it aside. We also have like a selfie stick. The ones that you would usually see in the Changi and Green Hills, this probably sells for what? Less than 100 pesos. So this is your typical micro USB cable. It's a micro USB cable. Nothing too special about it. It's just, well, palagi mo na 50 pesos. Also have a what? This is a microphone. My microphone siya. So this, gets ko na. OMG, wait. So this comes together. Wait, testing natin guys. Na-excite ako bigla. And then we can turn it on. Hello?
Hello? The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
Shout out kay David Gison na mahilig sa mga maliliit na microphone. Meron na akong panlaban sa'yo. Let's try increasing the volume. Sorry, pinapawisan ako. Medyo mainit na coffee aircon. Hello guys. This is Carlo. This is my boombox from my 10,000 peso mystery box. And it looks weird, but it is fun. So, ang hina lang ng sound. Max. Apparently, it also has FM mode. You just keep pressing on the volume button and it goes there. But anyway, yeah, you guys get the idea. Okay, just because that was so fun and it has a microphone, I will increase the appraisal of that to 2,000 pesos. And our last item, nangako naman sila 100% iPhone and meron nga naman siyang iPhone. So this is the iPhone 5S. I'm not sure if it's a brand new unit. I feel that it's most likely a refurbished unit. So ano ibig sabihin na refurbished? Ibig sabihin na to used na siya pero decent condition. Thus they probably repackaged it. Why do I say that? Because this isn't the typical packaging that you would get with an iPhone. Mas maganda yung plastic niya. So this one kind of looks actually cheaply packaged. So let's use our knife and take a look if this is a legit iPhone 5S. Buksan natin. Malay nyo, brick lang ang laman. Ayun. So here we have it. This is definitely refurbished. I think it is. But yeah, an iPhone 5S. Why do they say it's refurbished? Kasi a brand new iPhone won't look like this. Parang may tape pa siya sa likod. Hindi mo maintindihan bakit. So, let's set this phone aside first. What else is inside the box? You have your typical lightning cable, you have the charger, and then you have the earphones. So as of this moment, we're currently charging the iPhone 5S kasi nung sinubukan ko siya buksan, wala siyang battery. But I just want to address one thing. So the question is, sulit ba yung mga mystery box na ganito na may 100% chance for an iPhone? Based on what we got here, the answer to that is no. Why? Kasi a refurbished iPhone 5S, if you try to buy one, for example, on Shopee or whatever, this one will usually sell for like less than 4,000 pesos. Anywhere from 3 to 4, minsan ka, baka makabili ka pa ng mga 2,500. Kasi nga, second hand lang siya, tapos re-package, tapos re-furbish. So if you add everything, sa palagay mo na on the high end at 4,000, and even if we put everything else that I unbox at 3,000 pesos, the total value, and I'm being generous, of this box is equivalent to just what? Around 6 to 7,000 pesos? And yet you paid 10,000 pesos. So you are paying 3,000 pesos premium para lang makapagbukas ng mystery box na lugi ka naman. So again, I would strongly recommend against anybody who wants to buy mystery boxes. Only buy it if there's real value to be had, or if you're just going to have fun, or if you're just like me, going to create content for my YouTube channel. Pero kung bibili kayo ng mystery box dahil gusto nyo makakuha ng iPhone, mas mabuti pang bumili na lang kayo dun sa refurbished at like 3,000 something pesos than to waste like a complete 10,000 pesos on a box like this to buy stuff that you don't need. But can I just say, ang cool niya talaga, ang cute, diba? So, pero hindi to halaga 10,000 guys eh, hindi talaga eh. So this one, dahil lang sobrang natutuwa ako sa kanya, papadala ko to kay David Gison, his fellow YouTuber, and I remember he had vlogs before of him holding like a very small microphone. So David, this is going to you. Enjoy! Okay, now I'm currently charging the iPhone to see that it works, but before we get into that, meron lang ako update. So I don't know if you guys watched this vlog where I ordered a face mask na full face na respirator and I got a scuba diving mask. Now, we did a little bit more research and apparently you can actually upgrade this, believe it or not, to an actual respirator that works for full gear PPEs in hospitals. Now, it comes with different accessories that you can connect to it, but the problem is that there's no instructions in the packaging on how you can actually connect the filter to the scuba dive mask. So that's what I would recommend the seller to do. Baka gusto niya lagyan ng manual, baka gusto niya lagyan ng explanation, or even more explanation needed in the actual page kung saan niya binibenta yung item. Because as it is, the only manual that really comes with the package is it talking about that particular device being a scuba dive mask. The other items that I found included a bunch more filters. Not too sure how it works. Again, I'm totally clueless kung paano ba dapat ginagawa yan. But yeah, if you know what you do, if you've researched already on this and you want to buy it, it's available on Lazada. But again, recommendation to the seller, lagyan nyo na manual, put better explanations, put better instructions. And with that said, let's move on over to the iPhone. Okay, so we have the iPhone 5S over here. Let's just turn it on, press the home button, and yep, it works. Pretty much works. Everything about it is here. You have iOS, you have the camera, battery's charging well. Actually, kind of smooth considering the age and how old this model is. But yeah, if you guys want one, like what I mentioned earlier, mas okay pang bilhin nyo na lang refurbished versus buying a mystery box. Now, before, gulo talaga ng kwarto na to, but before we end the vlog, I just want to plug that we have another mystery box vlog coming soon. So this one is a 3,500 mystery box with a picture of Master Hands. Obviously, I'm not sure if it is endorsed by Master Hands, but this picture is there. So apparently, it's to signify some luck. So abangan nyo yung YouTube video ko dito coming really soon. And with that said, I hope you guys enjoyed our video for today. As usual, this is Carlo signing out. Peace, God bless, what's up? Boom.